skinny thing. Thank you. Here, Mr. Walt Richmond. Thank you. couple of albums back, I had an album out called Rewind. It was a bunch of stuff we cut back in the 70s and didn't think was any good. Somebody decided to put it out 30 years later. This song off that album. Song off first album I put out, it was a complete album. Y'all might have remembered this. It's the 2009, real close to 40 years ago. Magnolia, sweet thing. Feature Walt here on a little thing called Walt's Boogie, and Mr. Walt Richmond on the, was it synthesizer, or keyboard, or, it's a toy piano, he says. We have a real one over here, but the drummer hogged it all up and you can't get in over there. Tour. So I just want to remind you all we have a new album out. It's getting pretty bad when you come to a JJ gig and there's commercials, right? But I'm doing the best I can. Anyway, I'll be sure you all pick up, you know, pick up one for your friend and pick up one for your next friend. And, we'd all appreciate it up here. Here's a song off of it. If your mind is a heavy laden and your thoughts keep getting you down, and don't you worry, honey, we all rocked here in town. Come on down to the corner, we're having a party now. You can dance naked, nobody will care. Roll on, just keep it rolling. Roll on, just keep rolling on. Hey, you can play just a little bit of ragtime. You got some rhythm and blues. What you call that boogie? You can dance off of your shoes. Roll on, just keep rolling on. A drummer. I think what we need is a beat. Can't stand still. We got to move your feet. Roll on. So keep on rolling. The next thing we're going to do is an instrumental thing. It's written by T-Bone Walker. Thank you. Yeah, we're real lucky tonight. It's a real big treat. We got a couple of gentlemen going to sit in with us here and play. And I know you all know who they are. If you guys up there, I hope you're still up there. Here they come. Mike Campbell. Tom Petty. Y'all know who they are, but you know. They were across the street over there drinking, and I went over there to drink with them, and I said, well, I'm playing across the street, and they said, well, you know, I said, come on over, and here they are. I just started here on this little promotional tour I was talking about a while ago, and I've kind of, had, you know, had throat problems, can't sing. I never could sing very well, and it kind of went downhill. And then when you have, you know, sore throat, it's even worse. So this next song I want to do, maybe y'all can help me out singing it. I'll show you how it goes. And I know that's kind of an old cliche, but I could use some help on it, and then I save my voice for tomorrow night. Crazy mama, where you been so long?
That's it.
Crazy mama, where you been so long?
Right.
Lord have mercy, I cannot see. Crazy mama, come back. Thank you. Crazy mama, coming back to me now.
Crazy mama, where you been so long? Crazy mama, where you been so long?
One more time now for the finale. We did that last night because I had a sore throat and I can only sing about two notes most of my life and then down to about one. But I think you I had the crowd sing last night. We played here last night. I think you all sounded better than the ones last night. Here's another song you might recognize. Suspicion. Give an exhibition. Find out what. Tom come driving up here while again his Volkswagen. And, come up backstage and we were sitting there talking. And he said, you know, John, I said, you know, Tom, you want to sing one? And he said, yeah. He said, let's do that song. I don't know what album, number 5 or number 3 or number 7, something like that. Anyway, make a long story longer. he said, let's you ever do that? I'd like to love you, baby, and keep your other baby too. It's the name of the song. That's the world's longest song title. Last time I did that, it's the day I recorded it. I've never done it on the gig. I said, you know, Tom, I don't really, there's a bunch of songs I've had on record I don't never do on the gig because I can't remember the lyrics, right? Just, you know, senior citizen. So anyway, he said, well, I said, I don't even remember how it goes because I've never done it on the gig. I'd have to go, you know, get the record and listen to it and see how I played it and sang it and all that. And he said, well, I can show you. So if you can believe this, Tom Petty comes there and showed me how to do one of my songs. And this is it.
Thank you.
told me, and Mike also told me that we're doing this song out on the road. I've done this. This one's a little weird, but we're gonna try it. Cigarettes and reefer, drinking coffee and booze. See the sun go down in Georgia, come up in New Orleans. Never get to know a woman except to get in her jeans. Sometime we make money, sometime I don't know. 13 days with life to go. South of here, between here and San Diego. I was living here in LA and I moved down there. And when I moved down there, I started observing it's the same up here, but it's a little different down there in San Diego. There's a little tune about that. just below San Diego, Tijuana, land of broken dreams. Senoritas dancing in the moonlight, flashing Spanish starry eyes to everyone it seems. They say, hey, gringo,
take us across the border.
Just a quarter on the other side. Streets to them alleys, all the young men stand with pride. They guard the palace, and the kingdom called Tijuana. They decide. They say, hey,
can you take us across the border, man?
You don't work for just a quarter, man. On the other side. Gentlemen, let's sit in here. His beard getting as white as mine. It's skipping the pay. This gentleman, I haven't introduced you to this gentleman yet. This is David Teegarden over here, plays drums. And this is Skip McCabe, and he's also known as Van Winkle. And they had a group out here all back called Teegarden and Van Winkle. I don't know if y'all might. And they had a real good song called God, Love, and Rock and Roll. Anyway, Skip's went on the road with me a couple times. He's played with everybody under the sun. Hey, boy, y'all, he's going to sit on a little thing that we wrote. I know you'll recognize it. Bad news, you won't get them blues.
when your day is done, all that you wanna run. For the last hour or so, you've been listening to the musical talents of Mr. Dave Teegarden over here on the electronic piano. All the real drums back there, Mr. James Cruce. On the bass, Mr. Bill Raffensperger. Tom Petty. Oh, it's a fantastic guitar player, Mr. Mike Campbell. Walt Richmond on the piano. He's getting the pay on the piano right now.
how they did it, so.
Well, they told me to be this girl. I can keep loading down.
Nobody had a good.
say, I got to be moving out of here.
I can't read.
Yeah, like I said, I mean, well, and I mean, fly. One more song for y'all. Appreciate y'all coming out. What you should have done, I don't know if I let you do it, what y'all should have done, if everybody just grabbed the guitar, they'd probably call the police if you started doing that. And everybody could just kind of play along. You know, I'm sure they've tried, some people have tried that, but you get your hands on that. Travelin' Light. It's the only way to fly. Traveling light, just you and I. One way ticket to paradise. Maybe once, maybe twice. Traveling. Thank you.
you again very much. Have a good night.